Hello, everybody, and welcome to our Try Not to Laugh Challenge. I am the Major Cliché, and the glare on my glasses. That's one of the reasons I don't really do face cam, because I think it's kind of distracting. Obviously, I don't really care if you guys know what I look like, but we got 10 videos that we're going through here. I went through the list really fast, didn't watch any of the videos. I have never seen any of these. Except for the last one, because Ed decided to put that one on there, because whenever I feel bad, I always put that video on. But, so this should be very interesting. Hoping not to laugh. I do have a water bottle here. I'm not sure if I should keep the water in my mouth to see if I crack or anything like that. But, without further ado, here, let's get on this wonderful and interesting list. Normally, I'm really, really bad at these challenges, but considering that I don't want to lose and I want this to be a feather in my cap that, no, you guys could not break me, I'm gonna be trying my damnedest not to laugh at this. So, let's get it going with the first video. Transition, there we go. Is there supposed to be sound? Oh, that guy went flying. I feel like this would be funnier with sound. If there's no sound on the next video, then I'm... No, there's sound! Fuck a duck. Okay.
They shall sample my sample. Musketeers, have it your way. Yay. Daffy Duck, he sucks an igloo. Aye, aye. To you to find that this is my penis, and it may come seam and seam and seam and seam and through the snow.
Hey, tonight,
if you'll kindly oblige with a little appropriate semen, we're shoving right off. Again.
Now that song moment right there, that was definitely the best part of the video so far.
This is a close-up! A close-up, yes, look! A close-up!
Ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio?
Noun! Now what?
This has 3,500 likes?
Listen, bud, if you wasn't me, I'd fuck you right in the pussy. Don't let that bother you, jackass, okay?
Dummy!
You asked for it! Oh, brother, I'm a
faggot!
Bill O'Reilly.
Man is same as strong as cinnamon. The Lord Smithy stands.
How long is this video?
Touche.
Okay. Still the same video.
Dandy. Ho ho, that's rich, I'll say.
Alright, I'm just gonna say this. You guys gotta do a lot better than that. That was, poor showing. Poor showing. MXC Fat Lady. Oh god. Most extreme elimination challenge. And it's a fat person doing it. Okay. brace yourself. Brace yourself. Don't even smile, because if you smile, that's... Smile leads to laughter. Don't smile.
Here's receptionist Tamala Lee.
Easy, Tinkerbell. Now listen, you just got to get through that first set. Wow.
Here she goes. It sounds like she's got an odd preparation right there.
Just go.
It's a breathing thing.
There we go.
Right you are, Cam. Let's see if it works.
She is down.
Yeah. Down hard.
And that, I'm afraid, is our MXE Impact replay.
Oh, dear God in heaven.
Couldn't have said it better, Ken. Let's go to Guy.
Well, you poor thing. When you fell like that and you hit your head and went into the water, Guy was worried. Are you all right?
Thanks. Is my face swollen?
Well, it's a little large, but, what?
Just my bile's coming up.
Do you have a running
Pain? No, my stomach line's breaking down.
You are so turning on, Guy.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that one was close. That one was close. I started feeling my lips start to quiver like I was going to go into a smile and I had to fight that one off. That one was not pleasant. Yay, ads. That was not pleasant.
Okay, then.
Okay, then.
Okay, then.
You're not the boy.
I knew yes, my I boy am. Wasn't right.
I like the idea.
I tell you what? I'll tell you what?
I like the idea of Bobby Hill trying to replace Bart.
This boy is not correct. He is flawed.
This boy is...
Welcome y'all, haha. Here we are with everyone again.
That was the whole video.
Welcome y'all, haha.
Oh, okay.
With everyone again.
Yeah, like the YouTube poop videos, they don't really get me all that much. Ghost Howl. Oh shit. I think I know what this one is. Oh crap. Okay. Alright, mentally prepare. It's a short video, it's only 17 seconds. You got this. You got this. This is the halfway mark in the challenge. You've got this. Okay? Don't worry about it. You have no soul. Nothing is funny.
She's a wolf in mouse clothing. The mouse's ghostly howl stakes claim to...
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom.
A child.
No, a child rapist. And what is worse than that? A local child rapist.
How do you know there's a local child rapist?
LarkinGuardian.com. LarkinGuardian.com is a website that shows you if there are pedophiles living in your area. According to the website, it says that a pedophile has moved into our neighborhood last night. However, in order to be able to see who it is, we have to get a membership, which takes 24 hours to be processed.
24 hours is too long of a wait. We don't know how many children he'll attack by then. It could be 30 kids for all we know.
There's only 10 kids who live in this neighborhood.
Well, then he might get you 20 extra times. Aww. We don't know. We don't know. So bottom line, I want you all to search this town from top to bottom. Go to places you don't usually frequent, like schools or gyms, Alcoholics Anonymous, anything unfamiliar.
I'll go to a church.
Good. For you. This message is for the pedophile of Larkin County. You think you could put whatever you want in her, but we will be cramming justice up yours.
I've never seen this. Apparently this is a series, and I'm interested to watch more of it when I'm not trying not to laugh.
All right, Abby, you almost ready?
Hold on now. Girls gotta take her time getting pretty. You think all this was an accident?
Yes. Yes, you were.
All right, so you guys all know what the plan is, yeah?
We're using pedo bait over here to lure the suspect into justice.
Very good.
Baby, take my purse. Men like women who can accessorize.
So what are the rest of us gonna be doing?
You, Vince, and I are gonna be going to the children's hospital to warn them about stranger danger.
I don't understand why they call it vaginal birth. It's not like that's where the babies really come from.
All right, let's go.
Oh, hey there, Abby.
Well, hi there, Mr. Henderson. Don't you look handsome today?
I, thank you.
Could I
coming in use your phone. My mom passed out drunk on the floor and I'm all locked out.
Funny thing is that's actually happened once.
Shh, he's buying it.
All alone with no one to protect me.
Come on in.
And Abby, we'll figure something out.
She's going in, he's got her.
Whoa, we don't know if he's a pedophile yet.
I got a good feeling about this guy.
I see him at the grocery store a lot. He buys a lot of Go-Gurt.
Everyone, listen up. Today we have some special visitors here to talk to us about stranger danger. So let's use our ears and listen. They're all yours.
All right, first things first, I'm gonna need to know how many of you all are contagious because I don't wanna be catching anything. Hey, Baldy, I'm talking to you.
Most of them have leukemia. It's not
contagious.
Oh,
this is really long.
Yeah, well, monkeys have AIDS and these guys thought that wouldn't spread either, so.
All right. How many of you guys know what to do when a stranger tries to talk to you?
Walk away.
Very good. You get one piece of candy.
Doesn't that negate the idea of taking candy from strangers?
Well, we're not strangers. We're your local neighborhood crime fighters.
Barely. You guys are just people with no jobs.
Yeah, well, at least I'm not dying.
I'd rather die than grow up like you.
You know what, everyone? This little boy can talk to as many strangers as he wants because, quite frankly, no rapist will want that in the back of their car.
It's ringing. My mama never answers the phone.
Here.
He's making a move.
Try this phone. It has better reception.
Oh, he's just teasing her.
She probably passed out in the middle of a private party.
Well, thank you, Mr. Henderson, for all your help.
Otis the pedo bait, your position has been compromised. Get out of there!
Hey!
Oh no, I think he can see us.
That's it. We are getting out of here. Buckle up.
Whoa, hold on. Your daughter is back there.
She is a minor, and I am not doing time for this.
How many of you guys know what a pedophile looks like? No, they can look like anybody.
This is a photo of a real pedophile caught right here in California.
Notice the receding hairline and thick glasses. These are the kind of people you want to avoid when walking home from school.
No.
I'd like 12 ice cream sundaes, a banana split.
That was close.
And a root beer float.
All right, $46.50.
Stop smiling. Okay, stop smiling. Catch? That'll destroy me.
How did you guys do?
We don't want to talk about it.
How did you guys do?
We don't want to talk about it.
Oh, okay. All right. It's been 24 hours, everyone. Membership is complete. Let's move, people. Let's go. This is the moment of truth. Time to find out who this pervert is. No. This is an error. No!
I had to do it. He's kind of an ass.
Okay. Definitely parts during that almost got me. Oh, that was close. That was close. Anti-fee parody too. Oh boy, okay. Four more videos. We can do this, four more videos. Smiling leads to laughter. Smiling leads to laughter. You have no soul, dead puppies. Mama!
Goddamn, you can't be scaring me like that!
Okay, shut the fuck up.
Today we got a very special episode because we're gonna be doing my signature dish, pancake policy, dicks and shit. And I wanna give a shout out to my cousin, Rohandra, L'Oreal, Chantel, Quinicky, Albatross, and Badger Seal, who made me this figurine right here. It said, feed me, ho! She gonna watch over me while I do some shit.
Let's go, you're killing time!
Nigga, I'm gonna suck your dick. First, you gotta cut some shit because by the time you done eating this, you gonna be a type two. Oh shit, I forgot to mention, we gotta say that this video was brought to them by, AIM. Hit send from the pen.
Mama, you a sellout.
And you adopted, fuck you. Cut yourself some red, cucumber, orange, shit. Now you gotta flip some shit. You got, oh.
Mama, you fucked up.
Keep on talking like that, I'm gonna eat your ass, ho. Expecto Patron. Don't fuck me in the head. Nigga, oh no.
I don't think you're doing that right.
Nigga, I'm gonna make you come on these titties. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Now you finna throw all this garbage into the hot box. You you finna wanna wait about till 2:45 for this shit to be done.
No! No, 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 no.
That sound means it's done. So you finna walk. And there you go. Whew, whatever the fuck we just named.
It's gonna be 2650.
Oh, you could shove 2650, faggot.
That really, really hurt not to laugh. Oh, God. The minute Expecto Patronus. Oh, God. Oh, God. That really hurt to not laugh. Like, physically hurt in my face to not laugh at that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God, I hope they don't get worse than that. I hope they don't get worse than that. Okay. That was so freaking close. That was like borderline holding it in. Could not stop smiling, but held in the laughter. And, oh, that, it's painful to not laugh when something's funny. Okay, I'm never singing Korean music again. Niga means you in Korean. Oh, it's a vine. It's 5 seconds. Okay. It's not going to be Niga. They're going to... Okay. Oh, Jesus. It's a goat video. And the final video. And it's the nostalgia critic.
Okay, so here are my Nicolas Cage bear jokes. Waka waka whore. Papa Bear says this bitch is too conscious. Bernstein family says hi. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Winnie the shut the fuck up. The bear necessities would like you to get more acquainted with the ground. Gummy bears bouncing here and there and in your face. Sister Rose, me brother bear. I hear you've been harnessing picnic baskets. Paddington told me we should meet face to face. Can't get enough of that golden crisp. It's got the crunch with punch.
And the number one Nicolas Cage bear joke is...
Only you can prevent not getting your ass kicked by Nicolas fucking Cage!
Play me on Paul!
Okay, so I think that we can safely say, mission accomplished. Did not laugh. Didn't happen. Totally did not happen on that. So, haha, you guys did not get me. Although, Auntie Fee was so goddamn close in the very beginning of the pedo hunt. Oh, God. What's worse than a rapist? A child. That was really good. Auntie Fee, oh my God. I want to put that on again. Because now that the challenge is over, I would very much like to laugh at that. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that again. I just want to laugh at that. And actually get to laugh at that.
Mama!
God damn it, you can't be scaring me like that!
Okay, shut the fuck up. Today we got a very special episode because we're gonna be doing my signature dish, pancake policy, dicks and shit. And I wanna give a shout out to my cousin, Rohandra, L'Oreal, Chantel, Quinicky, Albatross, and Badger Sale, who made me this figurine right here. It said, feed me, ho. She gonna watch over me while I do some shit.
Let's go, you're killing time.
Nigga, I'm gonna suck your dick. First, you gotta cut some shit because by the time you done eating this, you gonna be a type two. Oh shit, I forgot to mention, we gotta say that this video was brought to them by AIM. Hit send. from the pen.
Mama, you a sellout.
And you adopted, fuck you. Cut yourself some red, cucumber, orange, shit. Now you gotta flip some shit. You got, oh.
Mama, you fucked up.
Now keep on talking like that, I'm gonna eat your ass, huh? Expecto Patron. Don't fuck me in the ass. Nigga, oh no.
You doing that, bro?
Nigga, I'm gonna make you come on these titties. Oh shit! Yeah. And you finna throw all this garbage into the hot box. You finna wanna wait about till 2:45 for this shit to be done. Woo! And that sound means it's done. So you finna want. And there you go. Whatever the fuck we just made.
It's gonna be 26.50.
Oh, you could shove 26.50, faggot.
Oh my god. Fuck it. Subscribe to that dude. I need to watch more of his videos. But thank you guys for submitting your videos. That doesn't count. The challenge was over. I didn't laugh when we were doing the challenge. Maybe we'll do another one of these guys and see if you guys can come up with some better videos and actually make me break. But no. No. Victory was mine this day. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.